Welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today we have a new video with Angelina, and as you can see, it is all soap and bubbles related. Kind of fitting for the world at this point where washing our hands is very important. So if you want to know how you can create a soapy makeup just like this one, please keep watching. Starting out by sketching the rubber duck on her chest, so there it is, and also loads and loads of bubbles. So just paint all those round shapes on there as a base for your soapy bubble bath. And once all that white bubbles are on there, here is some water-based face paint. This is the white by Superstar, and by just dabbing it on lightly, you can get a soapy effect. With eyeshadow powders, Angelina is putting some shadows and highlights on the bubbles. So by giving it a bit of color and a nice white highlight, you can get that effect of those bubbles looking real. And as you can see, there are also some stars, and they really enhance the realism of the bubbles. So yellow and orange for the duck, and with a few shadows that are by Maron Paradise, the eyeshadows. Here is some shadow around that duck to make it pop from the skin a bit. A nice white shape for an eye. And of course a bit of black for its pupil. And once that duck is complete, we can continue to the face part of this face paint. So also a few bubbles on the cheeks. And as you can see, there are a few highlights and once again that star shape. And then we continue to cucumbers. So there is one on the cheek, which has a dark green outside and a light green inside. And don't forget the little white to complete that inside of that cucumber. And there is also one around the eye. And once it's on there, it's time to continue to the bar of soap, which is painted on the forehead. So there was an outline and the soap will be pink. A few highlights to give that soap a three-dimensional effect. And there, once again, Angelina is painting the letters on backwards, and that is because she is used to recording with her phone and didn't really realize that she could have just written the word correctly instead of, well, backwards. But well, there is soap, and with a few highlights, the outside of, or the inside of the soap is complete. So putting shadows around the soap makes it pop from the skin, and then it's time to add loads and loads of bubbles. So just put them anywhere, starting out with a nice wide round shape. And once that nice round shapes are on there, we give them highlights and stars to make them sparkle. And we put a light shadow around that bubbles to make them pop from the skin. So make sure you put all those shadows on the same side of the bubbles, because otherwise you will ruin the illusion. But look how wonderful this looks. And with a towel around her head, our soap bubble face paint tutorial for today is done. So I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our YouTube channel in the link below to stay tuned on all our videos. For now, I wish you a wonderful day, and I hope to see you back here on Monday when we have a new video for you.